stone meridian sits in the middle of the open space. The dragons said to be guarding it are nowhere in sight. Gently when touched. Strong and subtle magic shields it from harm. Suddenly, you hear the sounds of wings in the distance. The dragons are returning.
Look, my best beloved, the first dragon says. Uninvited vermin snooping about our prize. Argla La Rossa was right, he continues. The artifact lured them here, and now we are the trap. Adventurers, a second dragon cries. It wants their flesh to eat and their treasures to hoard. What a useful artifact it is. I said, stay by my side, my heart, the second dragon says. The reward is strongest when we are near one another. Conjured shield fades away, though the ward that protects the dragons when they are close remains. Bellowing in rage, Tharaxara changes her tactics. The Meridian's power returns to Navalarich.
Thank you.
Sada howls to her mate.
We are losing ground to these vermin. Use the meridian. Use it fully for all.
The dragon's attack and vicious frenzy pulsing the power of the artifact. Now the artifact is unshielded and vulnerable, shuddering from the assault. The artifact appears to reset. Its shield returns, and it is invisible once more.